two hands together. Oh, wait. Let me hear you say yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
This jacket on. I'm gonna do my best. Anyways, great to be here. We got a lot of songs for you tonight. We got some old songs, some new songs, everything in between. And, you know, we're just gonna have a good time. Y'all ready to have a good time? I knew that, fellas. By the way, say hi to Marcus Anderson, everybody. Marcus Anderson! Hey, Marcus, you wanna help me out on this song?
Of course.
Let's do this. Here we go! Thank you. Woo! Darnell Showcase Taylor on the guitar. All right, how you guys feeling? We just getting warmed up here, you know. Seriously. Oh, it's feeling good though. It's feeling great. So, hey, check this out. You know, obviously, some things have happened over the past few years. But I'm the kind of person that likes to kind of focus on positivity, you know?
That's right.
So much has been going on, but I decided to keep going and keep making new music, and so I started streaming every Friday night from my studio. You know, nobody was touring, and I was like, well, I gotta stay connected to you, you know? And thankfully, we had that. And I really, really, really thank all of you that watched every Friday night. I'm talking about a show I call The Hang. Because if you don't know about it, every Friday night, we just hang out.
Well,
I play some music. We drink some wine together. Right? And have some laughs. So, trying to keep positivity going. And keep the music flowing. So that's what I was doing. And during the past 2 years, I ended up making 3 new albums. I know, it's crazy. And I call this project the Trilogy. The Trilogy album. In 3 parts. Part 1, part 2, and part 3. The late last one that came out was in May. And we're going to do a little song from that one. This one features Patches Stewart. Say what's up to Patches, everybody. I'm from Chicago, so it's got a little stepper's groove to it. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what you call it, Norfolk, though. But it just goes like this. Everybody can do it. You can get your shoulders stepped in your chair. There it is. Good luck. So we call this song Step Into Love. Patrick Stewart, everybody. Step Into Love.
That's a new record.
Well, speaking of new music, I'm excited because Marcus Anderson has a new album as well, and he has a single that was recently number one on the Billboard charts. My man right there. Come on. Come here, Marcus. Come here. Okay. Say hi to the people.
How you doing, Norfolk?
You drove up here, didn't you?
I did. It's close. You know, I'm in Raleigh-Durham, so that's...
He's in Raleigh.
That was a hop, skip, and a jump.
Come on, man.
I'm here already. Yeah, so I'm hanging out with this guy right here, Brian Culbertson. What about BC? He's all right? So like he said, I just had a song called Soul Ties that went number one for 2 weeks. Not one, but 2 weeks.
Come on, man.
Really?
And a new album is called Reverse. If you guys don't have it, definitely go stream it. Definitely go buy it. It featured my good friend Showcase on guitar. All right,
man.
And we get to play it for you guys today. Do you want to hear it?
Yeah.
Here we go. Start him off, Chris. Thank you.
What you say out there? What you do, little seven? Look at that, out those facts. Jordan! band, everybody. Come on now. I'm gonna have to introduce everybody real quick. Oh man, one more time on the guitar. Also from Raleigh, Durham, North Carolina. Darnell Showcase Taylor. D. Over here on the bass. He from New York. He got an attitude or something. Rashawn Odell, everybody. Rashawn. Back on the keyboards. From Los Angeles, California. We've been playing together, dang, 22 years now. Give it up for Eddie Miller, everybody. Eddie Miller. Back on the drums. From the Big Windy, talking about Chicago. Give it up for Chris Miscow. Also from Chicago, one of our special guests tonight. I'm so happy he's with us on this tour. Come on. You know him, you love him. Marquell Jordan, everybody. Marquell! Yes. One more time for this guy on. He's playing alto, he's playing, I don't know, other stuff. He's playing flute. Playing that talk box, he's singing, he's dancing, he does everything. Marcus Anderson, everybody. Marcus Anderson. Yes. And one more guy in the band. He's lived all over the place, originally from New Orleans. Oh yes, oh yes. Come on up here. Patches Stewart, everybody, the legend himself. Patches Stewart. He's sporting that beard this year. I don't know what's going on. I love it. I tell you what, we want to do another song off the Trilogy project. And this one is was actually the first single off of part one of the Trilogy, the Red Album. All right. Now, if you know anything about the Trilogy, the Red Album, it's kind of sexy. I'm just saying. Do this one. It's called Feel the Love. Here we go. Thank you. Time for patches, everybody.
Yeah.
So check this out. Everybody got new music right now, right? I mean, everybody was making new records, writing new songs, and I love that. I love that. It's been a lot of creativity going on. And I want to feature this cat right here, because he got a new record, too. Say what's up to Marquell Jordan, everybody. Marquell!
How y'all feeling? Everybody feeling all right?
Yeah.
So yeah, I do have a new record out. Current single is number 6 right now on Billboard.
Right.
Collaborated with this gentleman. And we'd like to do it for you tonight. All the sisters in the house, make some noise! Hey, come on, y'all. Let's put your hands together. It's time to party on a Saturday night. Let's get it.
one more time for Marquell Jordan. Brand new music right there.
Sisters.
Ah, gotta love that. Thank you, man. That was a fun song to work on together. Uh-oh. Hey. I guess it's time. Can we do a little Colors of Love, everybody? Can we do some Colors? From my romantic album from a few years back. Here's Colors of Love!
That's Brian Culbertson, y'all.
Joy, I'm trying to make you feel.
blue, so smooth. The whole floor wasn't too
ladies got loose.
You're gonna get shut down
the whole room.
Tell me, tell me, who's off the brother? Smokey, baby, bubba.
And if you're faking and hating, you
better run for cover.
You could be thinking of words of all of these brothers.
It's the worst way in their movies.
You gotta love them. Get it, new sound, created the high sound. All the new coming, you need to bow down.
Yeah, real, recognize real.
The funk won't stop until so you know what you're dealing with. But we gon' leave it to you just how you like. Everything to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.